Back live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of a Divas Battle Royal. The winner meets our guest Kelly Kelly for the Divas title in 2 weeks at SummerSlam.
Oh, Beth Phoenix is just about to go at the hands of the Bellas. Whoa, look at that move by Beth.
Five Divas are left. One will meet Kelly Kelly here ringside with us at SummerSlam, just under 2 weeks away in Los Angeles.
Come on, Beth.
Kelly, as you can see, the Bellas are up to their usual tricks, double-teaming.
Always.
But why do you say usual tricks?
Because they can't do it without one another. Wait. Have you ever seen them compete without the other? No.
Well, I mean, if
they cheat to win, always.
If I had a twin, I'd do the same thing.
I'm sure you would
Thank
do
Thank God you don't have a twin.
Yeah.
Did you? Oh, no. That would be great.
Alicia Fox eliminated. Alicia Fox is out. Earl Momentum took her right out to the floor, was eliminated. Miss Fox,
you know, it would be great if me and my twin did commentary out here.
What would be great is if you shut up.
It would be Michael
Cole, Michael Cole and Mickey Cole. We could do the show together. It would be awesome. We could talk about all the great things going on in the world.
Well, talk about this beautiful Divas match that's going on right now. I don't know if that's Brie or Nikki Bella, but handful of hair.
But odds are it's one of them.
Yes, it is.
Well, that's Kelly's buddy, Eve.
Yeah. There goes Eve. Got it. Come on, Eve.
Kelly,
on.
What are you going to do if Eve wins this thing and you have to battle your best friend at SummerSlam?
You know, I'll look forward to it. We're really good friends inside and outside of the ring, and I think she's a great competitor, so I think we put on an awesome match.
Oh, please.
Oh, zip that? It, loser. Come on.
Oh, there she is. Well, you don't have to worry about that.
See, look what you did, Cole.
Not an issue at this point. Eve is out.
Hey, look at the strength of Beth Phoenix. Look at this.
Come on, Beth.
You're going to be kidding me. Look at this.
Look at the strength of Beth Phoenix.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
The glamour's on. Eliminated both Bellas and one powerful move.
That was amazing.
Number one contender for the WWE Divas Championship, Beth Phoenix.
Have you ever seen anything like that, JR?
Absolutely not. Amazing display of strength by Beth Phoenix. Kelly Kelly will have her hands full. And
wait a minute.
Got her hands full right now.
What is Beth doing?
Oh, good.
Way to go, Beth.
Beth Phoenix woman handling the Divas champion.
What is wrong with Beth Phoenix? Oh, my God. There's nothing wrong with her. She's making a statement.
Perky, cute, blonde little bimbo are officially over.
Hey, listen, not for nothing, but why would Kelly Kelly, the Divas champion, run into the ring and hug the woman who wants to take the title from her in 2 weeks?
Because it's something you would know nothing about. It's called sportsmanship.